Ooh, burning, burning. I don't know, no burning going on right now. Hear him. Oh, here it is, right here. I'm ready for the burning, man. Look at that. He ugly as fuck. He deserves to burn. Hold up. Can I get a? I was stuck in the floor, so I had to, you know, do some stuff. Let's toggle free camera. Okay. What's up? Look at that. That's fucking creepy. Can we screenshot that? Uh oh. I didn't mean to do that. That's creepy as fuck. All right. Hello, Una. Una. Dos. Where's Dos at? When you guys Dos? Harry, Erdy. All right, do this.
Welcome to Solitude, home of the arts.
Oh, he's saying something. My bad.
The festival would not have been possible without the dedication and hard work of our latest applicant.
Thank you.
May song speed you along.
Yeah.
With the lighting of the.
Hey, how come you're not clapping up here? What the fuck? That's rude.
He becomes a full-fledged member of the Bard's College.
His torch keeps on disappearing.
Welcome our newest bard.
If I get really far away, does his torch disappear? No, it doesn't. You guys got some weak-ass clapping, golf clap bullshit going on right now. Yeah, but thank you. I'd like to give a speech, though. A shout-out.
Oh. They like you.
All right.
Yes, congratulations.
I don't know why I'm talking to your dick, but, you know, whatever.
The Bard's College. Due to your adventurous nature, several of the college professors have some things they wish you to do. What's more, Elisif has declared.
Okay.
And finally, there's the matter of the patronage Elisif wanted me to give.
Oh god, more slave work to do. Oh my god, 500 gold, I'll take that. The gift of gab. What the hell's the gift of gab? The gift of gab. What is it? Gab? I don't know what it is. Oh, is it? Oh, okay. No, it's a magic thing, isn't it? Let's see here. Where is active effects? The gift of gab. Speech skill increases 15% faster. That's cool. Who am I talking to? Pantia Atia?
Congratulations on getting the festival.
I don't care who the fuck you are. She didn't give me quests. I don't care. You?
I heard you're the reason we get to have this.
Burn the king. Thank you.
Oh. Chill out there, youngin. Hello, Jorn. Hello, Atoff.
Come on, light the fire.
It's already lit. That's some demonic shit right there. You?
Are you here to talk about my brother? Do you think his execution was justified?
No, I think he was an honorable man.
Like Rogvir, you're a Nord at heart.
I'm an orc.
It's hard for many of the people here to understand. I think Aldous understands. I don't think I could have stayed here if anyone else had.
Yeah.
I think I need to stop talking.
You do,
now.
Actually. I'm tired of your voice. Okay.
Yorn is the best.
So.
One. You should hear him sing.
So, in here. Jala's. That's Jala's house. Where the hell. Let me see if I can find. Not him. Edvar? I think it's Edvar. Whoever the executioner is, let me see if I can find him. Hold up. Make a noise because my chair was down. You're not the person I'm looking for. Can I talk to you though?
Plenty of fresh fish for you.
You and your daughter were at the execution.
Sorry, yes. It's been hard on her. The girl misses her uncle. I've tried to explain that Rogvir did something bad and that we all have to be accountable for our actions. But the child feels what she will.
That's gross. Where do you catch the fish?
Down at the docks.
I don't really care.
There are a few good spots.
Alright, I'm gonna loot your house. You know, you didn't kick me out. You know, I showed my remorse. Not really, to be honest. But, you know, whatever. You didn't kick me out, so that's your fault. Uh-oh. I got spotted for... Uh-oh. You don't see me? Hurry up. Okay. Cut. Thank you, chest here. What's in here? 7 gold. That's petty change. Shut up.
Be on your guard out there.
Being so mean. Fine clothes. No, I don't really need any of this. Alright. This is the wrong house. I'm looking for a black male, also known as a red guard. They're like the desert or some shit like that. He has a big axe. You can't miss him. He's kind of the one who executed your brother. So hard to miss. Hard to not know where he lives, to be honest. But let's see if I can find the man. Is he happened there. I don't know. We're gonna go into Jala's house. And we're gonna just look around in here. Hello? Oh, Jala is asleep. Hold up. Be quiet. Get on that sneaky sneak. Cave bear pelt. I'll take the cave bear pelt. Take all these ingredients. I'll even take the skull. Who detected me? What the heck? You be detecting me, dog? Sure. I'll just take random shit at this point. No, there's nothing to steal from there. There's a bed. Who owns this bed? Who the fuck keeps on detecting me? Can you stop? You hear me? Can you stop? That's what I thought. Oh, dude, she got a woodcutter axe. She don't got anything to steal. A single corn purse you have? That shit's mine. Alright, so I noticed that there is a stone over there. I don't really care. But we're gonna go over here. We're not gonna follow the quest. Who's that over there? We're not gonna follow the quest. We're gonna go to Dragon Ridge and start the main quest. AKA the alternate start quest or whatever the hell it is. And that will lead us to the main quest. Hello. How y'all doing out here? You walking a little bit fast. Who are you?
You're a mercenary. Need something?
You should put on more clothes. You don't really look safe like that. I'm not gonna attack any of them. I'm a kind person. Not really, but I don't want to get in any trouble that I don't need to really be in right now. Okay, so let's go with that for now. Oh shit! It's a goddamn swamp spider. He looks exactly the same. He's a little bit greener though. I won't lie. Ooh. Swamp venom. This is a swamp? What? There's no goddamn swamp out here. I know what swamps look like, alright? My father told me about them. They're a little bit more swampy than how that looked. There's a fox right there. How you doing? So yeah, we're off the Dragon Bridge. And we will obviously notice it when we come to it. Because not only do I have a quest marker, but there's a giant bridge that's a dragon shape. So that helps. Especially with the naming of the town. They probably would have came up with some dumb name for this town if they didn't have the Dragon Bridge here. This looks hard as shit to craft. I don't know. I don't really get architecture. But this looks like it wasn't an easy thing to craft. Let's just say that. I do want to do some exploring, but I want to do exploring in new areas. I want to do exploring in new areas from the mods. Stuff like that. I know there's a bunch of new towns I also have. There's a whole lot of shit. Hopefully I don't get hit with the Bethesda curse and, my game will crash and I can't get it to work from whenever it crashes. Because that happens to me so far in everything. It's hard to make stable mod packs, man. I try to make the most stable mod pack I can. And it's just hard. It's hard to do sometimes. But I guess my goal would be, like, don't add in any mods during the middle of playthrough. Just use what you have. And I already broke that rule. I added in a mod that added in a bunch of new weapons, but we won't talk about that, alright? I can't take any of this? Oh, God. I'll make an eye patch. Let's see what we can make. Let's look for two-handed weapons here. Wakizashi. Is this two-handed? I can't tell. That's definitely two-handed. Look at that thing. Holy shit. Imagine swinging that at someone. Eastern Steel. What the fuck? That looks scary. Falmer short sword, forsworn battle axe. That's cool. Spear, forsworn hammer. That looks sweet. What do we need for this? It doesn't really say what we need. Four firewood, three leather strips, small antlers, and a skull. We can do that. Four firewood, three something else. It was similar, but I don't know what else is that. Leather strips? Master. Damn, I wish I had a human companion. Is there any human companions here? What's this? Penitus oculatus. I love that word. That's cool. That's a cool word. Cool. That's a cool word. Oculatus. What the fuck? Oh, I'm here. We just gotta activate the quest. Hold up. Okay. Where's my boy at? Oh, he's over here. Hold up. I should probably remove this, shouldn't I? Remove. Okay. When Nania, we're gonna find who? Sam? I think his name is Sam. I'm not 100% on that. Sorry if I'm talking and then I turn my head and stop talking. I'm looking at my other monitor. Not stop talking, but the audio sounds weird. It's because I'm looking at my other monitor. Shady Sam is right here. Like, I literally found him, but, you know, I guess I'll talk to you anyways.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
I'm looking for someone named Sam. Sam, he's over there. The one wearing the black robe and hood. I never would have figured that out. Because I saw him right when I walked in. Hello. So, I hear you've been looking for me. Looking for information about the war, is that right? Sure. Well, I just might have something to interest you then. Provide you can afford my fee, information isn't cheap, you know. 1,000 septons and I'll tell you what you need to know. What the fuck? I can just beat the information out of you. Well, alright, I'm feeling generous anyways. So just for you and just this one time. I didn't mean to do that. Word has it there's some Operation Darkwater, blah, blah, blah. I don't fucking care. It's the regular shit. Ya. Let's get some... Who the hell is this? There's some rumors.
Something different about you.
Her name, Rumors?
Been talk of a little boy in Windhelm.
I don't care.
Name
about
of event. Have you seen that shrine of Azura?
I don't care about that.
Nords don't care much for magic.
I don't
Otherwise,
care about that.
Talk to the Jarl's pet wizard, and people say there's someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different.
All right, that one sounds interesting.
You believe that?
Can you believe that? Okay, I need to, you know, slowly steal my gold back. Is what it seems like. Merchant clothes. Very interesting. Excuse me.
Until next time.
What's in here? Anything special in here? This. It's empty. Fuck. Alright. Jesus. There's nobody fucking in the shop. What the hell? I'm trying to buy some stuff, but now I gotta steal from them. Oh. My phone is vibrating. Shh. I'm gonna put it over here. This is important, alright? Trying to steal shit. Oh god. just drop it then, I guess. I'm still carrying too much? Jesus. Why the fuck do I even have that? Shit. Drop that. I have two sets of those, apparently. Oh my god, did I really open that? It's a skull. I can't take the skull? Troll fat? I still don't have bobby pins. What in the You gotta place that a little bit more even, man. I don't know how the hell you... What the fuck? My boy. I don't know how he's balancing that.
You're not a thief trying to rob
him. No, I'm just trying to use a chop block, but your ass won't get off of it. Oh my god. Alright, I'll go use the one up here then. This guy's on it too, isn't he? God damn it. You know I'm stealing all your damn flowers. Get off of it. Come on! What the fuck is this? You want me to go to dark? What the? Do they see where I am? Holy shit, that's a far walk. You know what? You know, had a good old Kettler's farm. I wasn't able to make the four sword weapon because I don't have small antlers. And I'm not about to go hunting to look for some. Fuck that. We'll probably take a while to find those. You know, I'll give it some time. It'll come to us. It'll come to us. But we're gonna come here just so we can fast travel to Whiterun. Let's just head to Whiterun because I like having Whiterun on the map. Hey man, close those legs.
Take you to
but I like to hire you. Let's head to good old Whiterun.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
All right. I can't even hear his voice. Damn, it's pretty nice looking over here. Okay, so. Trying to step. That's what I thought. Alright, so. Just looking around, let's give a quick look. I don't see any deers or anything scuttling about. That's what deers do, right? Scuttle. In here. We'll come back for that later, alright? Hopefully I remember that's there. There's some goodies in there. I might just pick it up right now, to be honest, but whatever, fuck it, we'll get it later. I spit everywhere, don't do that. Alright, so, actually no, we'll get it right now, just because. We are not gonna go into Whiterun this instant, we're gonna go actually, we'll hunt down an animal here. So, in here, we got a magical flute. Now, I don't know exactly how this works again, hold up. Let me figure this out. I do need to do the main quest because I want to be able to shout. Magical flute. There it is. That's a spell tome. Okay. Boom. And then we head to this summon mount. That's not what I mean to do. Sheath your weapon for now. Choose your mount. Saber, cat, wolf. Let's do wolf. Woo! That's that beat. That's that beat. Oh, shit. Is that a wolf? Shit. Let's do this. Oh, that's not how you... Alright. I'll take it. What the fuck? I'm having troubles already. Alright, let's go look for a deer. Let's go look for anything, to be honest. Something with antlers, at least, is what we're looking for. Take out the axe. This is how we'll be able to maintain speed. Oh, shit. Y'all just fucked up walking in my direction. Get it? We got it? What the hell is happening right now? Fuck up the wolf, too. Oh, my God. This is so disorienting. Where you at, bitch? I'll give you that 1-2. I killed him? I like his little, like, purple... Whatever the fuck that is. Thank you for the easy kill, wolf. Thank you for the small antlers. Yes. We did it. Look at that. Alright. Let's just head back. Let's head to Whiterun. Oh my god, I can make it. Hold up. We'll just do, we'll type it. There we... Oh, nope. Forsworn. Alright, we can make the battle axe. Battle axe is pretty cool, I won't lie, but I think it's the Warhammer. No, what the fuck? I don't. There we go. Hold up. Okay, I want the Warhammer, though. The Warhammer looks sick. So we're gonna make a goddamn Warhammer, alright? Boom, bada bing. New favorite weapon on deck. How do you favor it? Boom. Unfavor that bitch. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, baby. About to beat the hell out of people with a goddamn skull on a stick. Oh my. Alright. Let's find the bartender. You know, T-Pain shit? No? Alright. We're gonna find the bartender. And we're gonna ask him about rumors. That's what we do. That's what my father taught me to do, obviously. I need some bobby pins. Actually, might need to stop in a general goods store and buy some bobby pins. Because I am in dire need.
Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
Shut the hell up. Can you play some music, my man? That guy wasted.
Well met, traveler.
Wait, where'd that guy go?
Yes.
Where's the dude that plays the music? I heard him play.
Security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Play me a song.
If it's a lady you're looking for...
Can I make a request?
Sure. What can I do for you?
Ragnar.
Ah. A fine but bloody tale.
Oh,
I can do that one.
Some.
We're running low on the Blackbriar mead. In a couple of days, I'll have you make a run, fetch some more.
There once was... Go.
Oh, yes, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding...
You know what's wrong with...
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire.
I have firewood, so... I've been
honest gold for honest work.
Damn, it's 50 gold? Holy shit. Her name rumors?
I assume you saw the guild.
I don't care.
It's
about
part
that.
Of the Temple of Kinnareth. People
give me the latest gossip.
Companions in your basket?
We're gonna learn.
Take a look.
That's not what I clicked on. Yeah, this music. This music's dope. I don't know why the hell it stopped playing when I came in. I like this. Will I get a copyright check if I use this in anything? Probably. I wouldn't be surprised. But you know, if I don't, I'm gonna look into it. Expect to hear some of this in the background now and then. Hold up, y'all got fine clothes in here? I can sell that. Fine clothes, more like fine money I can be making. Damn, my dog be waiting out here for me the whole time. He's loyal. Uh-oh, I don't know about that. Alright, so, instead of just, like, fast traveling everywhere, you know, I'm actually gonna walk to this quest. Oh, God. Oh, God, we're getting a little bit rambunctious. Oh, God. Oh, chill out. Alright, we made it. Uh-oh. Sorry. Okay, we're going this way. So we're going to Darkwater Crossing. I feel like Skyrim doesn't really set in motion until you actually, like, visit or actually get the main quest going. So I feel kind of weird doing this without the main quest. But I still like the alternate quest shit. It's still dope. This guy dead? That's the dead giant, the companion skill. This guy look tiny. Why does he look so tiny? I would loot him, but my wolf is going way too goddamn fast. Pretty sure that guy always has nothing on him. Oh, it's a Nurnroot. I will stop for the Nurnroot. Look, see, we dismount perfectly fine, but when we get on him, it's just a whole, it's a whole other thing going on there. All right. Shit, yo, I forget he follows me around. Oh God. Oh God. Chill, chill, chill. I don't know why that's purple. It looks cool, but then it looks weird at the same time. All right. Let's head over here. Honey brew, honey brew meadery. Okay, so I was right. I was right one of the times. We'll probably visit there in the future if we do the Thieves Guild. I don't know. Riverwood? We can go to Riverwood. I don't really care. No, we'll follow the quest though. The fuck? We'll follow the quest though. Hello. You wanna meet my new weapon? Bitch. Where the fuck are you? I didn't even see him. Alright, whatever. I'll take it. Is this where we're going? No, there is a cave up here though. See, I might have a little system here. Is it a fucking bear? That's a cow. If I discover it, I might explore it. That's what the system is. At least for like caves and dungeons, shit like that. Cause if I wasn't gonna go explore Hunting Brew Meadery. Like, what the fuck was I gonna find over there? What in the hell is happening? Hello, Bulbous. Hello.
I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet?
Yes, I have.
Then you know that gourmet keeps... For all I know, you know. I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
Wow, good. I don't care. Alright, we're off. What the fuck? Oh my god. I like took off before I got on the wolf. That was scary. What's going on down there, huh? That area down there looks different. I don't remember that. Whatever. Let's go. Is that a skeever? That ain't no skeever. It's like a white skeever. Skeever! Alright. Let's see here. Fuck, this troll's in that cave. I don't want to explore that cave. I'm scared of trolls. This early on? Hell no. I ain't fucking with a damn troll. I will go up here, though. And I will mess up a necromancer real quick. See, I still remember some things. Probably been a year. Oh, voice crack. It's probably been a year. I'm not 100 on that, though. But it's been definitely a long-ass time since I played Skyrim. What is that? Is that on my map? I don't remember that. It looks new. Yeah, it's been a while since I played Skyrim, but I still remember some stuff. I got them keys in my head. Not really. I don't know what that means, but I remember things here and there. My boy T-Pose is right now. Bitch. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, I feel rude for that. I just tossed her ass. Okay. I'll take those. She got an iron tanto. She ain't tanto enough. I don't know what that means. Can I pick that up? No, I can't. I got a bunch of dogs. Once a day, under the sign of the ritual, can reanimate nearby corpses to fight for them. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. Got an idea. Everybody get up. Can't bring ashes to life, can you? Alright. We're going into this cave. We're gonna do this real quick, okay? We're gonna do this nice, flawlessly. We're gonna decimate some trolls, boys. Let's go. Let's do this. I'm kind of hyped for this now. I got a little army following me around. Let's go. Hut, 2, 3, 4. Hut, 2, 3, 4. Hey, someone else tank for me though. I ain't about this. Boom! Hit him with that shit, Miko. Don't be tanking, Miko. Let me tank. Oh, see, that's where I went wrong. That's where I went wrong. Alright. We're gonna put this on. Pop a potion of healing. What else do I need? Generation. We're gonna need more healing than this. Hold up. Fuck, I don't wanna use an art. There you go. Oh god, there's two of them. Fuck that! I'm so dead. Extreme healing. Why can't one of the little fuckers tank it? Attack someone your own size. Not me. I'm a pretty big person because I'm an orc, but... Oh, and we did perfectly fine. Miko! Miko fucking dies every... Oh, voice crack. Jesus. Alright, I did it. Miko lived. My boy limping. You know, she's saying her shit and all that. Okay, what else is in this beautiful dungeon that I just went through hell to clear? I'm just gonna heal myself. Boom, bada bing. All right. So I got a perk. I can show you. Oh my god, lockpicks finally. Jesus, you know how long it's been since I haven't had a lockpick. Forever. I haven't even had a lockpick this whole playthrough. We'll get Froakie's bow, I guess. I'll take that and sell it. Get the arrows before they fall. All right, I got like most of them. Shut the hell up. Okay, so this is what I got. I got this right here. Swift strikes. Attacks two happy with two the faster. Okay, so check this out. So now, look at that. That's a little bit faster. It may not look faster in third person, but in first person, definitely way faster. But let's bail out of here. We did our dues, and we got everything that I wanted from here. I don't really know what I wanted from here. I guess the XP, we leveled up, so we got something from it. Damn. My boy, ugly as fuck. There ain't no regular skeleton. Jesus, alright. I don't know how these guys are still alive. Where's my wolf at? I kind of want to ride my wolf. I don't really want to walk anywhere. How far are we going? Hold up. Darkwater. Alright, that's not that far. I keep on placing it. I keep thinking you can drag the map, but you can't. Okay. Let's see here. Ah, there you are. Coming right to me. Look at that. Oh. I don't know what's happening anymore. I don't know what's happening when I get on him. Okay, there's a Stormcloak camp. We'll get this on our map real quick. Hold up. While I still got you guys alive, can I turn my camera, please? You guys still alive? While I got you guys alive, let's go handle some wolves. Ah! Punch! Punch! Handle that. Handle that, boys. Did you get him? I don't know. I hope they got him. Let's just go discover this, though. Sprint! Faster! Go, go, go. I can't tell. Is he going faster when I hold down shift? I don't know. Well, welcome to this beautiful Stormcloak camp. Look at that. Amazing. Alright, we're not just gonna stop by here, you know, just get on our waypoint. We're gonna steal these. Psych, what the heck? Aren't those usually free? Damn, he's counting and stealing. Alright, never mind. Let's just get on our mount. The same way we always get on. Sideways. And we off. Oh, this is my favorite place. Where I get to beat the hell out of people. Aren't these the people that like charge you to come through here? I don't know. Miko started attacking me. I don't really know where he is. Where'd my wolf go? Everyone just gonna ditch me like that? Alright, I'll handle this. What up?
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over,
what?
Say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
I'll turn around. How about you let me through and I don't kill you?
You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair.
That's what I thought.
Just shove off before the others notice.
Too bad I'm gonna have to sneak attack.
Until next time.
You're a nice bandit, alright? I'll give you that one. You know, other bandits, they would just like, they would show their aggressiveness and try and fight me. This, you're a nice person. Too bad it's gotta end this way. Too bad it had to end that way. I'm gonna have to reload the game, dude. I don't know where the fuck Miko is. Miko! Miko! I don't really care. Alright, let's head off. You know, steal everything from them. Well, can we... Oh, it's Apprentice. Oh god. Oh god, we're gonna break our lockpick. We only got two. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. That's XP right there. No, that's not XP. Alright, never mind. For a hood. That doesn't give any armor. Why would I want it? I mean, it looks cool, but I'm not here for aesthetics. I'm here for protection. Well, no, I want it for protection. I don't want it for aesthetics. I'm not here. I don't know why I'm talking about me.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
What?
It's a bad time to get lost, friend.
You guys let me through, right? So am I not allowed to explore your beautiful home? I guess not. Y'all motherfuckers are rude. That's why I'm gonna have to punch you. Why are you... Oh, he was wearing paint. I was about to say. He was like two different colors. What does that bow say? Oh, it's a scope bow. Okay. Okay, okay. Hello? Who said that? And you got blocked. What you hitting that shield for? Oh, chill down there. I killed him and he blocked every attack. Where are you? What the hell are you stuck under those stairs? Nice paint. Bitch! You know, you may be an orc. You may be an orc, but you're an ugly orc, okay? I'm a beautiful orc raised by the man, the myth, the legend. Orcford, baby. You're dead. What did you have on you? Ooh, he had barbarian armor on him. 26. That has 26 defense. I think mine is way better. Way, way better. Especially since I refined mine. Okay. You can keep your battle axe. I'll take your gold. That's really all that was useful on you. Steel spike club. That looks really cool. Woodcutter's axe. Do I have one of those? I feel like I have one of those. I'll take both of the cheeses. I'll make sure you guys got no cheese. You missed. Yeah, I gave you a chance right there, too. I even stood still for you. I stood still for you. How are you going to miss like that? Come on now. Hey, lockpick? I'll take the lockpicks. Lockpicks are going to be useful. Aren't you, like, terrified if you see, like, this big-ass dude with a skull on a stick running at you? Like, wouldn't you want to be running and not trying to, you know, attempt to fight me? Look, I'll walk in a straight line. I'll walk in a straight line and you're dead. Holy shit. You know, this isn't as good, but look at this thing. This is... That's a terrifying weapon to have in my arsenal. Jesus. I'll take it. Staff of Fury. I feel like I can disenchant that. What other goods you guys got here? I still don't know where Miko is. He went off and vanished. Oh, black arrow. Great. I got archery increase. You guys know how much I use archery in this. That all? Just merchant clothes? There's gotta be some other goods around here. Like this right here, goat cheese wedge. And also hunting bow of soul snares, not bowl. Hustar's bunker. What the hell is this? So it's like 30 days later in Skyrim and I haven't seen Miko. Oh god. What in the hell? What the hell are you? Weak Durza. Oh god, this guy ain't weak. What the heck? Man trying to one hit me right now. They tell me weak. All right, let's get a potion of healing. Let's get some minor healing in there and let's get some I don't know, frostbite venom. Hey, can you fight my boy right here, the wolf? Hey, that's right, you're in the water, you can't attack. Oh, he's still attacking. Boom, Miko. What the hell? Alright, Miko just coming back out of nowhere. Uh-oh, don't hit Miko. Right. I don't know where the hell Miko came from. I went looking for him and he didn't appear. What the hell is a Durzog? Can I see what it is? Bring it up here. What is it? It's like a... I don't know. It looks amphibious. Durzog tooth. I'll just take it. Let's go into here, though, because I discovered it. We have to explore it. Like that rule I made a couple minutes ago. Alright. Let's see what's in this bunker, though. Oh, that loaded way faster than I thought it was. Very quiet in here.
By Ysmir, oh, you won't leave here alive.
Man, fuck Ysmir. Shut up. Talking about Ysmir all the time. Alright, hold up. I don't need that. I'll take these chests, though. What you guys got in here? Loot it. What the heck? Oh, there's none in that one. All right. Who said that, huh? You say you want to eat my ass out? I ain't into that. Boom! Got him before he casted an ability. Good job, me. Shh, they don't know me here, obviously. They're not looking for me right now. They're looking for Miko. Speak about Miko. Where the hell is Miko? Miko! You leave me again? Did he really...
Can't hide the ways of the North.
I'll tell you what. You start running so I can...
Shut the hell up. These guys are all boasting all the damn time. Oh. See, I knew that lockpick was bound to break. Oh, God. Here we go. Nope. Right here. Oh, my fucking God. Right there. No, what? Right here. Ah! All right, we're fine. Look at that. See? I had it on point. Oh, is this a book? It's by Delvin Malroy. AKA that one dude in the Thieves Guild. I don't know what the hell.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
There's all these chests in here. Lots of gold. I'll take the gold. I'll make sure to blow out this gold. Because that's just what I do.
You.
The what?
Just give up.
The white? That's racist. Why not the black? Why can't the black take me? Man, fuck the Nords! My boy having a seizure right now. He can't even fight me. Bam! 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 What the hell? Why you got such high level? It's good they aren't attacking. Look at this. What the hell is a blood worker? Hey, while you guys like trying to figure out, you know, what life is going, what life is about, I'm just gonna beat the living hell out of you. Alright, I hope you don't mind. And you're dead. Okay. See, I don't exactly know how this works, but whatever. No, if it works, if we're getting somewhere, then it works, I guess. And look at this. This is that. Alright, I can't even handle that. Look at that. I just straight up fell off. Whatever. Whoa, where am I going? Are we good? I don't even know what's happening anymore. Oh, shit. We went up the mountain. We weren't supposed to. Uh-oh. Play this carefully, alright? Is it going up mountains? They're easy. Going down? A little bit harder. Uh-oh. Breaking the legs. I'm very sorry for that. Don't worry about it. It comes with being a mount for good old Orkford, alright? That the pain just... it's involved, so... It'll pass over time. Over. So there's nothing else. Oh, God. It passes over time. Better beat the shit out of you. Better beat the fuck out of you. Boom. Boom. I'm riding on top of this, man. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. I beat the hell out of a weak Durzog. Boom. All right, let's loot. Let's loot these babies. There's a whole lot of... Whoa. Where'd my wolf even go? I don't even know. I'll take all that. I don't know how you guys got gold on you, but I'll take it.
You know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim?
Good for you.
Tell them to head to Windhelm.
Oh, God. Both of them died? What kind of Nords are you?
Stormcloak.
Dying to weak... whatever they're called. Urzogs? I don't want to join no damn Stormcloak. Miko, don't be laying with the dead bodies. Where the hell did my wolf go? Oh, there he is. What the fuck? I'm so confused right now. Alright, but I think I should end off this episode here. We've been going for a while. I don't know. It's actually like a 2-day session. Because I stopped recording like late last night. And then I started recording like midday today. Who the fuck is that? Oh, God, it's a castle. Fuck that. I'm not going near that. But yeah, I think I'm going to slowly make my way to Murkwater and record anything that's interesting and put it in this episode or the next episode. I don't know. But I'll see you guys next time.